Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you are all fit and safe at home. We have already learned two chapters earlier. Now we are going to start our chapter 3, our sense organs. Okay? Our sense organs are shown here. Skin. Skin helps us to feel. Nose. Nose helps us to smell and breathe. Ear. Ear helps us to hear. Eyes. Eyes help us to see. Tongue. Tongue helps us to taste. We are going to learn today two sense organs and the rest will learn next week. Okay? Now going to the next page. We will start to learn about our sense organs and how to take care of our sense organs. अपना sense organs के बारे में और उसका care कैसे करते हैं उसके बारे में हम इस page में learn करेंगे. Starting point. Name these parts of our body. Here shown four main sense organs. That is eyes, nose, ear and tongue. These are the sense organs shown in this picture. We will learn about more about these sense organs one by one in the next page. About sense organs and the functions they do, we will learn in this page. We have five sense organs. Compose five sense organs here. They are eyes, nose, ears, tongue, and skin. The sense organs help us to see, smell, hear, taste, and feel. Compose sense organs देखने में, सूंघने में, सुनने में, टेस्ट करने में एंड फील करने में सहायता करते हैं. मोर अबाउट अवर सेंस ऑर्गन्स, हमारा सेंस ऑर्गन्स के बारे में हम ज्यादा लर्न करेंगे. अवर आईज. नाउ अबाउट अवर आईज वी विल लर्न मोर. वी सी द वर्ल्ड विद अवर आईज. हम सारे दुनिया हमारा आईज से देखते हैं. टू टेक केयर ऑफ अवर आईज वी शुड नेवर सी टू क्लोज टू द टेलीविजन स्क्रीन. हमारा आईज का रक्षा करने के लिए हम टेलीविजन के एकदम पास में बैठे नहीं देखने चाहिए. यू हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर आईज प्रॉपरली. वी शुड नेवर रीड इन डिम लाइट. इफ यू आर रीडिंग, नेवर रीड इन डिम लाइट, ओनली ब्राइट लाइट यू हैव टू रीड. दिस विल हेल्प यू टू सेव योर आईज. एंड नेक्स्ट सी आईज इज शोन हियर. We are seeing the beautiful world with our eyes and we are reading also with our eyes. We study with our eyes. We are seeing the stars in the sky with our eyes. And see this child. He is studying in bright light. Sitting in bright light and reading or studying whatever he is doing in bright light only. You have to do like this only. Okay? Now go to the next page. Our ears. These are our ears. We have two ears. We hear different sounds with our ears. These are ear. Ear is shown here and we hear different sounds. Those are ours. Like ringing bell, phone ringing, unlocking the door. Like many sounds we are hearing with our ears. Now, to take care of our ears, we should never listen to music at a high volume and never put any sharp object inside our ears. So, we have to take care of ears also. How to take care of our ears? We have to take care like this. High volume. Never hear music in a high volume. And then, never put a sharp object like say TV. Never put sharp objects inside our ears. It will harm your ears. Okay, students? We should clean our ears every day with a cotton bud. Cotton bud se hamara kaan ko roz clean karna chahiye. This girl is hearing music. Not in a high volume, only in low volume. This will help her ears to save. Okay. Now we will learn other three sense organs in the next video. Thank you and have a new. We will learn about rest of three sense organs in the next explanation. Thank you. Stay safe and stay healthy. Have a nice day.